And we're just off the coast of the Carolinas now in the Outer Banks area. And that's the direction we understand the storm is headed. It's got a ways to go. It's clear here. There's a little bit of structure in the clouds, but not much. I take that back. There's thin stuff that's actually spiraling way out here. And Houston, we're just talking here, and it struck us. We're used to traveling a long ways in a short amount of time, but this storm is stretching from Cuba to the Carolinas, and that is one scary big storm.
Yeah, you bet, Mike. I mean, it was almost 6 minutes that you guys were directly over that thing, so that just gives us a little bit of the scale. It's pretty incredible.
I just need dots.